Your complete forecast. Here's KATC meteorologist Daniel Phillips.
Temperatures sitting in the upper 70s across Acadiana today, or so far this morning. 78 in New Iberia, 76 in Lafayette, and then you've got Ville Platte at about 73, 80s down closer to the coast at Pecan Island so far. It's a pretty status quo day today. Pop-up showers, pop-up thunderstorms possible in the afternoon. High is going to be getting up to around 93 degrees here for the high today. Lows tonight down to around 76. A quick chance to catch our breath before the showers settle back in. On again, off again, showers starting Thursday and going all the way through into the weekend, Saturday, Sunday both. Looks like they're going to be on the wet side as well as the tropics start to flare up all across the tropical Atlantic and even on into the Gulf of Mexico as well. 93 degrees for your high today, 76 for that overnight low. Again, a few pop-up showers, a few pop-up thunderstorms. Be prepared for on again, off again rainfall that will start Thursday and go all the way through into the weekend. That being said, rain totals so far have looked fairly manageable. An inch or two going through Sunday, that's going to be cumulative. You'll see that arrive in spurts, which means the ground has a chance to try and drain out. And even as we get into the stalling front next week, I think maybe you add another inch or so. So widespread flooding not expected to be much of an issue with this next system. I think heavier rains expected out through south central Texas, but you can find more details on all that at KTC.com.